it's a calm morning. There's another ship in, loading logs. We've got a light southerly at the moment, although the forecast is not encouraging. Well, on the basis of that forecast, it's going to be make breakfast, lift anchor, start heading up harbour with the last of the incoming tide, eating breakfast on the way. Goodbye, our NortPort anchorage. We've got a tanker in, two tugs standing off. I think probably, judging by how high it is in the water, it's going to be going soon. Oh, Mount Mania's hidden in cloud again. Oh, we're coming up to the end of Whangārei Point. Today, I feel actually very well. Slightest of sniffle, occasional slight dry cough, certainly well on recovery. Currently just running on the starboard engine, which we fixed its electrical issue yesterday to even up the engine hours. We don't need a lot of charging today, and I believe it's better for the engines for one to run under moderate load than two to run under light load. And with the price of diesel, any fuel saving I can make is a good idea. Point, Mount Mania in the cloud, Mount Audrey, and back down to NortPort. Now this bit here is Tamatorau, Fisherman's Point, underneath the hill with the old pass sign on top, Waikaraka, Onarahi in front, Limestone Island off on the left. Hatea River a bit later on. Hatea Rower Chief is currently loading cement at Portland Wharf. We're just passing over Wellington Rock, and the channel is actually further over to our starboard side. Right, anchored, I suppose, the north end of Limestone Island. When the tide turns, we'll certainly be a tide running. I think I might stretch my legs and go for a jaunt ashore. Now, this is one of the old limestone quarries. They had a small railway system that took it round the other side to where the lime kilns were, and then turned into cement in the cement works. Evidence of the heavy rain that we've had. Right, well, here's another quarry. Here's the old cement works manager's house, and behind it the caretaker. So it's a century Kiwi nursery, and they have a full-time caretaker. Right, so I walked up here, through to there, and then down here, and I'm now here. Oh, yes I am. So this is the wee boat harbour. There's the caretaker's boat to get across to Whangārei on the far side. Oh, this is the second quarry we saw. I was standing up the top there. Or is it a frog? I think it's a frog. I'm back. Right, well, the wind's coming up as forecast. We're currently beam on because the tide's pushing us one way, the wind the other. Well, it's getting windier. We're side on, rocking a bit now. I think we'll just move up the Hatea River.
1 meter at low tide on a mud bottom. Holding should be really good. That's Kissing Point Yacht Club there, my yacht club. Wind's increasing, a few light showers coming through, nothing major. Over there's the dredge. The dredge is on many places, but at the moment it's somewhere between here and the town basin. So they've got a big excavator, long reach one that digs it out of the floor of the sea, then dumps it on the barge, then unloads it. It's trucked across the road into what used to be a low-lying paddock, which is now not so low-lying. I think the aim is eventually to become sports fields. Well, it's now evening, tide's turned, and rain has started as forecast. The Admiral tells me it's fairly windy at home now. We've got about 10 gusting, 15, 16, nothing major here. Oh, 17, 18, I'll keep talking. Well, it's half past seven, but certainly well set in, and it should pass through by lunchtime tomorrow. Nice and sheltered in here, excellent holding. Starting to get pretty wild and woolly out there now. So it's not too bad in here. It's pretty gusty at times. Apparently the power's gone off twice tonight, and is currently off. Obviously the power's still on here in town. Swing you around a bit as the wind is 90 degrees to the tide. Really starts raining, we have to start worrying about debris being washed down the river. It's about 2 o'clock in the morning and nothing's changed. Still windy, raining. Clock on Friday. It's been pretty much the same all night. Wind and rain. Water's turned definitely very brown. which is not a surprise with the runoff into the Hatea River.
There's a bit of flotsam in the water. The tide's obviously going out. Can be a big problem. There's been a big rain after a long dry, but as we had the same thing happen 2 days ago, there shouldn't be an awful lot that's going to bother us. Right, just quickly whip up and check the anchor. Well, the rain seems to ease back a bit at the moment. Tide's coming in, but the river flow is overwhelming it still. The dripping you can hear from my berth is coming off the end of the boom. Boom's off to one side to reduce shading on the solar panels. My berth is down here.